was really hectic under the 1K banner. The boys delivered me perfectly, and I managed to get on a good train. Jack was just yelling out, "Quick step, quick step." So I went to quick step, and then I saw Drapac hit out the left side, and I switched trains, jumped on them, and Walter Whippet sprinted pretty early, and I jumped on him, and he just took me to the line and then kicked out at the right time and ended up getting the win, so fantastic.
We put pressure on him and said, "Mate, I believe you're as fast as anyone here. Step up and prove it." And he did. We were pretty rapt about it.
Yeah, through the radio. I was just listening and got goosebumps. I was getting so excited. Unfortunately, I heard a big crash on the right side of the road, so I hope everyone's okay.
And there's an accident just before the finish. Riders all down there blocked.
Steele Von Hoff, ladies and gentlemen.
Jackie Bob was pretty keen on trying to get his mountain jersey back. So he tried two or three breakaways, got in a small group, won that classification sprint. He's got the jersey back.
I saw the opportunity there to get up the road and take the points, and that's what I did. And then we decided to drop back to the bunch. We're over the moon, still finished it off today. But it's not over yet. We've still got a real big day tomorrow, one of the massive selection days, and we've got Hagen fifth, so we're going to try and move him up and kick some butt tomorrow.
Tomorrow is the general classification day. We've got to get Jack to the front. I believe he has the legs. He will get up there. I'm hoping for a top five, which will settle the overall GC. So I'm very pleased with their efforts. Very pleased.
Thank you.